Anyone interested in catching up on the best of this decade's heavy metal not yet released in New Zealand can obtain a free information sheet and mail order list by sending a stamped, self-addressed envelope to either The R Magazine, Box 118, New Plymouth, or Grunt Records New Metal Club, PO Box 21213, Christchurch.
We've got something totally different for you tonight. Let's step back in time and have a look at where today's high-energy speed metal started. Not exactly the truly heavy bands they are today, and I won't blame you for not recognising or understanding what you're about to see. Nevertheless, this is where today's heavy metal started.